when you get plunged into that DMT realm, it is so different from the realm of Andangla, filled with geometry, filled with these sprightly intelligences, completely internally coherent. How can that be generated by the brain? Or are we dealing with some other level of reality?
Beats.